Neighbors, old friends, it does me good to hear you. But don't cheer me. I'm not running for president this summer. I'm here on a better errand, to pay my humble respects to a most charming lady and her very fortunate spouse.
Tarnation!
We are proud of State Senator Stone in these parts. We know what he's done. 10 years ago, he started out with a patch of land that was mostly rocks and mortgages. And now, well, you've only to look around you. I don't know that I've ever seen a likelier farm, not even at Marshfield. And I hope before I die, I'll have the privilege of shaking his hand as governor of this state. Yes. I don't know how he's done it. I couldn't have done it myself. But I know this. Jabez Stone wears no man's collar. Yes. Congratulations, Stone. You're a lucky man. And now if our friend in the corner will give us a tune on his fiddle. I said if our friend in the corner would give us a tune on his fiddle.
Hell's delight. Excuse me, Mr. Webster, but the very devil's got into that fiddle of mine. She was doing all right up to just a minute ago, but now I've tuned her, and she won't play a note I want.
Maybe you need some rosin on your bow, fiddler.
Maybe I do, and maybe I don't. But who are you? I don't remember seeing you before.
Oh, I'm just a friend, a humble friend of the bridegroom's. I'm afraid I've come in the wrong way, Mr. Stone. You've improved the place so much since I last saw it that I hardly knew the front door. But I assure you, I came as fast as I could.
It doesn't matter. Mary, Mr. Webster, this is a friend of mine from Boston, a legal friend. I didn't expect him today, but...
Oh, since... my dear Mr. Stone, an occasion like this, I wouldn't miss it for the world. Ah, charmed Mrs. Stone, delighted Mr. Webster. But don't let me break up the merriment of this meeting.
Boston lawyer, eh?
You might call me that.
And what have got in that big tin box of yours? Law papers?
Oh, curiosities for the most part. I'm a collector, too.
Don't hold much with Boston curiosities myself. And you know about fiddling, too, do you? Know all about it. Here, play it yourself, then, and see what you can make of it.
But really, I... Shall I, Mr. Senator?
No.
Mr. Stone, are you ill?
No. But I feel it's hot. Oh, let him play. Don't you see he's bound to? Don't you see there's nothing we can do?
I told you so, stranger. The devil's in that fiddle.
I'm afraid it needs special tuning. There, that's better. And now for this very happy occasion, in tribute to the bride and groom, I'll play something appropriate, a song of young love.
Well, Jabez, Mr. Webster, stop him! Do you see his hands? He's playing with gloves on his hands.